And you know, there's no public bathrooms open at that time. You gotta go.
You gotta go.
And so he made a proposition in the poor city council and tried to get them to make a law. They said no. So that made you Reuters news agency. Dawson refuses to have a law.
Hello, Xaye.
Christo says, don't bother me, I'm sleeping now. Hey, night.
Oh, God. Yes. Look at him. See those eyes now?
He's cool.
Isn't he beautiful? Look at him. And he's got one ear up, one ear down.
Mi casa.
Mi casa.
This is Casa Rodante.
Mi casa.
This is Casa Rodante, rolling house.
Good boy.
He is 15. 15 years old. And he can still run. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah. Yes.
Ready?
Ja, sie kommen. Der erste.
Is that a long careless outfit from Eagle?
It was a beautiful trail. I mean, for the most part, there's lots of clear ice. And once I got the 40 mile, I thought we were doing well. And this last little bit just took a long time. And I think it was mainly just because I'm really tired and I just kind of got a little bit long.
Oh, great.
Very soon. No, I told you the straw is coming. Straw is coming. Alright, so that'll be better for me.
That's what you call good dogs, Brad.
Buddy, yeah, they are very good dogs.
Yeah.
You guys ready? Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, good
dogs.
Yeah. I am. I'm having a great time. Dogs are happy. They're doing good. Weather's finally cooperating a little bit better.
A little windy.
It's not too bad out there, but it was chilly in a few spots.
Anything fun to the Did you see anybody?
This last stretch of me going to here was pretty uneventful. Just smooth sailing, pretty relaxed as well. So nothing too exciting. I was a little worried that the dogs might be a little bummed going away from home, but they did great. They cruised right out of there, and as I said, Eagle, they're still doing like they were before. Every time we hook up and go, they're a little bit stronger and a little bit faster, so they were great.
Before you escaped out here a couple hours ago, you said it's a mean river. Hard to find it.
It's definitely better on this end than it was more closer to Eagle, but there was a little bit of glare ice and windy and sliding around quite a bit, but it's this last half up here I thought was great. Nice going.
It's your first race, eh? How are you finding it?
Pretty exciting. It's a lot of fun. I'm having a great time actually, so it's going really, really good. The dogs are happy and that's what matters to me, so.
You sticking to your race?
Pretty much, I am. So, like I said back in Eagle, I didn't have too much of a race plan to here, you know, and just kind of playing it from run to run and how the dogs are looking. They're doing good, so moving along. Yeah. They saw the lights a few miles back and really started speeding up. They know what a checkpoint is.
They're ready for 36.
Well, I think they are. I don't think they realize they're getting 36. They're probably like, yeah, well, we're getting 4, but that's good enough.
Are you ready for 36?
I am. I think so. Once these guys get laid down and covered in straw and whatnot, I think I could use some sleep. No problem. All right, about a half mile.
Yep.
It's going to go off at 4:15 or something like that. You wake up at 3 and it's like every 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Come on, you can fall asleep. Come on, you can fall asleep.
I hope you're enjoying this, man. And then I call the hotel and ask for a wake up.
Good luck. Good luck,
Chris.
Thank you.
Love ya.
Woo! Just got a lot easier. See y'all later.
drunk team, and, you know, I just wanted to have an easy laid-back race. Really a lot of actually see some scenery and socialize.
Well, yeah, when you say laid-back, what do you mean? Like, how is it different?
Well, I'm not, you know, like, I don't know, just kind of in race mode. And I'm resting a lot, you know.
Our partner very sure could eat. He had a big meal again before.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, green salad.
Uh-oh. Can I come sit with you?
Oh, you just better do that. After we went down to Seattle for 1 year.
1 year?
She's married to a master, so she's an American citizen.
Yep.
I was down there for 3 months.
I'm going. Have a burger or something like that.
Just too long, you know, 1 year. So she's doing all right.
Thank you.